quantum computers. Can the government use them to shut down the Bitcoin network? Quantum computers have been a topic of discussion for the Bitcoin community for a pretty long time. With this new form of digital money that's not controllable by any government or other entity, it's math and code that is king in the Bitcoin network. But with math and code being king, does that mean that a quantum computer can become God in the network, hacking into different private wallets or even rearranging transactions, executing various attacks in its quantum ways? Well, this article I came across on The Motley Fool discusses the topic. The article says that presuming quantum computers exist and have capacity to shut down cryptocurrency networks, they may be a tool that the government looks at to have in its arsenal to combat financial crimes that occur on these crypto networks, as well as other things they don't like that's going on in the crypto space. However, the article gives us a bit of a reality check in terms of how big of a threat quantum computing is right now in the crypto space. For example, the article cites that to break Bitcoin's encryption, a quantum computer would need to contain 5,000 qubits, which is the unit of measuring the computing power of a quantum computer. However, today's quantum computers can only achieve maybe, 66 qubits? So quantum computers still have a long way to go in order to reach the status of being able to break the type of encryption that Bitcoin uses. Not only that, but the Bitcoin network can also grow and evolve to resist various threats and attack vectors such as quantum computing as time evolves. This article basically says that a quantum computer doesn't really pose a true threat to something like Bitcoin for about 100 years or so. So another Y2K, somebody else's problem. You can check out the article with the link in the description. Follow, like, subscribe, bye.